Hey Jammers, here's a question from Emperor Desert Eagle. And they ask, what is a leech? Is it an insect? The answer is no. Remember, insects have legs. They have six legs. If you get six legs, you're an insect. Leeches don't have any legs. So leeches couldn't be insects. Leeches are a type of segmented worm. Very similar to an earthworm you might find in your front yard. That's also a segmented worm. So leeches, they're parasites, blood-sucking parasites, but they're segmented worms. That's the answer. Good question.